English.
Okay, maybe you got a point. Perhaps the thing will get bored and take off.
We have nowhere else to go.
This place is double central. The priest is the spitting... creepy preacher.
Sounds like more than one.
Thank you.
Down here! Back, quickly! Go! Get out of sight! Hide!
We gotta do something now.
Hold on. We need to be calm.
Fuck calm. Taylor's in trouble.
Daniel!
Taylor. I happened to see you guys. Thought I'd lost you.
We're still in big trouble here.
I need a break.
We gotta keep moving. Can't stop.
No, wait. He needs a break.
Forget it. Those things are coming after us, not you. We can't hang around.
I keep telling you, stick together, and we'll be fine.
Fine like Angela, right?
All right. What's our next move?
I'm not sure.
We should rest here for a while.
You asleep? That's impressive.
I wish. No way I could get any shut-eye after what went down tonight. Would love to, though. I'm beat. Any ideas how we're getting out of here?
The fog has us surrounded. There's no way through.
We can't just do nothing.
We need to figure out where the fog is coming from. I think the kid... Mary is the key to finding a way through it.
Getting to Mary, stopping her, might help. Sure, okay. But what about the other kid? The one that keeps running from us?
Mary and her are connected somehow, I'm sure of it. Maybe the other girl is trying to lead us somewhere.
Where?
I don't know. Maybe to a place we can stop all this.
Everything feels out of control. I don't think there's anything we can do at this point.
Mary's Cushions.
Sure, but how are we supposed to stop her? Not even sure she's real.
Too late for us to do anything now. Fat it. This is over.
What's our plan to stop her?
Simple. Do whatever it takes.
It's not that simple. And like you said, she's just a kid. We can't...
Listen to me. We see her again. We do whatever is necessary.
Shh. What's that?
Shh.
Hell no, that thing is back to finish me off.
Didn't you learn anything from almost killing that old man? Put it away. That old bastard isn't out here. This is something else.
Point that goddamn thing at someone else, will you?
Angela! My God. Never thought I'd see you again. I was sure you were gone.
We thought. You know.
We're all glad you made it.
Stop it. You're gonna make me blush.
But thank you.
No one messes with you.
For sure. You are one tough lady.
So the whole crew is back together. You rounded everyone up. Good job.
Not quite. They found us. Right now, our priority is getting you safe. Let's go. We've come across more of those things since you left us.
The thing that chased after me was horrendous. Now you're telling me there's more of them? What in God's name are they?
You okay without your glasses?
I most certainly am. There is plenty here I don't want to see.
You lost your glasses, but not your sense of humor. Good.
You hear that?
I heard it. Sounded close, too.
Just gotta keep moving.
Let me help you down.
Run!
Move! Run! Ease up, will you? Hold up! Andrew, wait! Professor? Angela, you there? Daniel? Taylor? Guys! Thank you.
How we got out of there in one piece, I'll never know.
Hold the celebrations. We're still cornered in shithole central.
And the fucking mutants are still out there. We gotta keep moving.
We have to go right now!
It is better to conquer yourself than to win 1,000 battles. Then the victory is yours. It cannot be taken from you. Not by angels or by demons. Heaven or hell. Perhaps you've started to realize something. Everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be.
Three executions, three tormented beings.
And so far, your students have all avoided damnation, eternal suffering. Any thoughts on what might be around the corner, hidden by the fog? Something wicked this way comes.